The four suspects are held in connection to theft of electricity connection wires and meters. The district police commander, Rosette Sihakwa, identified the suspects as Amil Mulira, age 25, of Bokoloto Trading Center, Erismans Musoke, 23, of Champisi Village, Shadrack Sekaja, 25, of Kayunga Central Ward, and Amid Taban of Kitimbwa Trading Center. The DPC explains how the suspects were arrested and the most affected areas.
Complaints from the public concerning electricity theft, and we are happy that one resident, Isma, didn't take the matter lightly. When he got people that they are workers of Umeme, he called Umeme office, and the Umeme office denied those people. They denied knowing them, and that's how some people were arrested in connection with electricity and equipment.
The suspects were arrested with solido wires, meters, and other electricity gadgets suspected to have been stolen from various parts of the district. The DPC says the suspects will be charged and prosecuted with vandalism before courts of law.
They have been charged with the theft of electricity equipment and already have four suspects in custody in connection with that crime as investigation to be.
The gang has been stealing wires and meters from Kayunga, Mokono and Buyukwe districts. At times, they have been masquerading as Umeme staff and carrying out surveillance of their targets. They were also found in possession of Umeme uniforms and electricity climbing shoes. Report compiled by Charles Juko for the news.